What are you? Spider-Ham.
Spider-Ham!
I better see him show up.
Bro, what if Spider-Ham was the big bad of this game?
I'd actually freak the fuck out.
Just comes out around the corner. Well, well, well.
Oh shit.
OP and Pidgey are okay. Bro, go do the Howard, bro.
Spider-Man.
Lee.
How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Leaf, sure. I will never hesitate.
Sometimes I just sit here.
Bro, just you wait.
Take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
I actually have to look.
Yeah.
Oh.
You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry.
Pidgey.
What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yes.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
I say I'm not going north.
Okay, if you're sure.
Yes, you are.
How?
Let's go, birdies.
Go.
Oh shit.
Take the birds.
Follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home.
Let's go, birdies. Look, I'm flying with you.
When I did this mission, it was daytime. You're doing it nighttime.
Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
What a vibe.
I know. You just be straight chilling when you do this mission.
Let's go, birdies.
Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll.
Hell yeah.
Do a barrel.
What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird.
You're a spider.
Hell yeah.
You're talking like these birds can understand what the fuck he's saying.
I know, right?
He's like having a whole conversation with them. Birds, bruh. Birds.
Oh, You like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Don't turn you on. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
I mean, they're still in the city, dog. They're over here. Like, where are they going?
They're going away, Peter. They're going away.
Oh boy.
Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
I thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard.
How could no one be nice to Lee?
Visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard?
Oh, crap, he's dead.
Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge.
Pidgey?
Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard.
I like how he says he'll hitch the train back and then he swings.
Proceeds to swing. I knew it! Fuck!
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man. Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
Howard's dead.
Don't worry, Howard.
First Lee and now Howard.
The night that I was playing it, I was like, Peter, it's Howard, and I didn't just mention it at the end. I was like, oh my god.
No.